A Reasonable Affliction by Matthew Prior. On his deathbed, poor Lubin lies. His spouse is in despair. With frequent sobs and mutual cries, they both express their care. A different cause, says Parson Sly, the same effect may give. Poor Lubin fears that he may die, his wife that he may live.